Sanibonani, sanibonani, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Nkosi Nophile. Ngiyabonga kakhulu for coming. Thank you so much, you guys. Mangabo mushake igama lami ngiphilile, philile Barbara. Thank you so much. Ungakhohlwa ukuthi subscribe, mangabo ka subscribe ke, ulike video, share video njalo, you guys. Ngeke you guys and odabeni lwa namhlanje indaba ezibuhlungu ngempela, you guys. This is the very end of Women's Month or August. Just in case if you do so, because it's September again, over again, you guys, at the very end of August, the 31st of August. Sishuye ngabo mama abahle ababili, you guys, umama Jessica Mbangeni. I continue to say Mbangeni, I'm sorry. Umama Jessica Mbangeni, no dad uThabiso Asikwane, owenkosikazi ka DJ Fresh, bashone ke namhlanje nge 31st zika August. So mangabo subuki video so September, which is yesterday for you guys, but today for me. So yeah, man, you guys, lahlekelwe ke ilaba mama babili namhlanje njengoba istory labana bayasho bathi tragic end to Women's Month. It is really a tragic end, you guys, kule Women's Month. Ukuhamba kwabantu besifazana singakhohlwa ukuthi kamuva nje silahlekele umama uZanele Mbokazi, kwabuye futhi kwalahleka umama ke mam Khonichume, ngicishe ngalibala igama lakhe, you guys. Mam Khonichume, umama uZanele Mbokazi, manje ke sekulahleka ke uJessica Mbangeni, uThabiso Sikwane. Angazi kwenzakalani bafethu, yazi yahambi le nyanga yaphela injalo, ayihambe nobubi bayo, because wow, what kind of a woman's month is this one? So namhlanje kuhamba umama ababili, you guys, nizobalahlela lapha bakhona nasesithombeni. If you didn't know them, umama uJessica Mbangeni ube yipoet, simazi kakhulu ke, you guys, ube yipoet. And then udade ke uThabiso Sikwane ube ngunkosikazi ka DJ Fresh. If you do know the popular DJ Fresh, you guys, babeshadile komnyaka u-20 and then banezingane zo-4 bonke. Ngiyacabanga bonke bebesebenza ka radio, kodwa babuye bahlukanisa ke laphana, I think 2 years back. Siyakhumbula ke mabebuya bezo announce bebabili futhi njengabangane, baza bazo announce ukuthi sebehlukene, ngoba that beautiful separation. Kwabona thina masihlukana nabantu nje sekuvele kube amanzi ne-oil, asisaboni ngasolinye njenje. So we for sec. But okay, they had that beautiful separation. But we have babili bamalaphana basitshela ukuthi guys, ses decide ukuthi I omunye nomunye abone ukuthi angaphila kanjani uDJ Fresh ke no ex-wife wakhe no uThabiso Sikwane ongiyena ke odlule emhlabeni namhlanje. So yeah, mina kazi ngizofunda laphana kithi, ngizofunda ngesiNgisi, uzongixolele. Uyazi ngiyathanda ukuthi ngiyofunda ngesiZulu, kodwa ngizofunda ngesiNgisi ke la kulolu daba labo mama abahla babili abasilahlekele ekupheleni ke kwale Women's Month. Now South Africa has been hit by a double blow as two entertainment industry giants have passed away, closing off Women's Month on a somber note. The family of DJ Fresh's ex-wife has confirmed the passing of radio broadcaster uThabiso Enid Asikwane. The poet and singer uJessica Mbangeni also passed on at 47 years old. uThabiso Sikwane ubena 50, umama Mbangeni ubena 47. Okay, so bonke bebengomama ke when it comes to me, all right. Usibusiso Mbangeni did not divulge the details about her passing, saying they would inform the public on the cause of her death. We are still just processing the news and will confirm everyone regarding to umama Jessica Mbangeni, bathi bazoyazisa ke umphakathi ukuthi kwenze njani into ekanjalo. Now the family has not divulged the cause of Thabiso's passing, however they stated they were deeply saddened. In a statement sent by her family, they said she was a dedicated Christian and had a passion for family life and broadcasting. She take in a statement, we are deeply saddened by this loss and pray her legacy will continue to inspire future generations. It's a statement. In just lahlela laphana, you guys, ngingeke ngize ngiyosifunda ke. After 20 years of marriage, DJ Fresh and Thabiso announced that they had split amicably. We've been separated since all of the lockdown. We are finalizing the final details right now. We still love each other. People are expecting fireworks. I remember their video. There will never be drama between us, babe shilo kanjalo. We will forever love each other. There will be never be drama between us because we've got 3 beautiful children to raise. I'm sorry, I think I said 4. I think ukhona la embone ebebhale khona 4 kids. I'm sorry, I have to correct that. But telana 3 beautiful children. UDJ Fresh also added that they were still good friends. I think People are expecting fireworks, demands, and the drama, but there will never be drama between us, DJ Fresh said at that time when they were announcing a separation. Now, Jessica Mbangeni's family said in a statement, Dr. Bishop was a beacon of light, a voice of wisdom, and source of inspiration. Singer Vusi Nova, who featured Jessica in his song as Pelelanga and was a close friend, told Duzi Moja he was deeply pained by her passing. She was so bold and carefree. She was very creative and loved her Xhosa roots. Siyazukuthi umama ke ube ngumXhosa, something like that. Born and raised in the Eastern Cape, Jessica played a significant role in ancient a tradition influenced by her grandmother's isiXhosa storytelling in the village and in the village of Ngamakwe. She made her mark as a poet when she joined the multi Grammy Award winning Soweto Gospel Choir in 2022, and they toured to Germany, Australia, New Zealand, Scotland, to name a few. She also performed at historic events such as the 4664 concert at Cape Town and the South African President Thabo Mbeki's second inauguration. Now, she lived her life like she would not see tomorrow. The most recent photo shoot fully figured Jessica enjoyed a trip to Bali in a bikini and was unbothered by social media critics. You only live once, and I'm living my life, she said. If people want to judge, that's their fault. Into ikanjalo, you guys can dig it. UDJ Fresh simbone laphana naye eza ezochaza ke ukuthi ngabe yini edaleke ukudlula emhlabeni kuka mama oyingane zakhe, but ke ngizothumela mhlambe leyo video in a separate one ukwenza ukuthi le ingabe yinde kakhulu. Uzile uDJ Fresh wazochaza ukuthi kwenzekeni, ushilo njengesingisi igama lakhona okuyikhona ke okuthatheke umama oyingane zakhe, because kuthiwa recently ubekhona laphana ku-podcast yaka DJ Fresh okuthiwa i-Wow What a Week. Ube yigesti laphiya, you guys. Emveni kwalokho emalangeni nje usedlulile emhlabeni. So iyona nto ethusa abantu ukuthi hayibo, asimbonanga nje eyigesti ku-podcast yaka-DJ Fresh, manje usedlulile emhlabeni, kwenzekeni, you guys. So I think it was just a sudden death. And yeah, man, so sad. But anyways, abalale ngokuthula, you guys, bobabili omama ke ebadlulile emhlabeni ekupheleni kwa-Agasti namhlanje ke. I guess kusasa for you guys. And yeah, man, wazi kwabuhlungu lezo ndaba zazi zahambi, you guys. But thank you so much ukuthi ubuke i-video, ulike, u-subscribe, you guys. Sizobonana futhi kwenye elandelayo. Bye.